They are weak. They are soft. They writhe in supposed discomfort at minor penances that the faithful would not even notice. Their sloth will be their undoing. Without the pain, they cannot touch the power. Use your eyes, or I will remove them in atonement. See that Auriga herself writhes in anguish, as we all should. Join me in contrition and mortification, such as Auriga has never seen. Together, we will embrace the agony and make it our servant.